Okay, now I'm going to show you how to update the firmware of MyBOS RS terminal. For that, what you need is a micro USB cable which should be connected to the PC. So I am powering on. Once you power on, in fact, it will show, it will give us some time, in fact, 10 seconds for doing the USB connection. Once the USB connection is done, in fact, you can see the USB detected message coming onto the display. Okay, you can see in my PC the symbol bootloader application software. There you have an option to select the COM port, which we selected, and we press the connect key to get the connection. Once the connection is successfully done, it will show a green LED indication, and also it shows the target is connected, and it shows the serial number of the unit. Also, it shows MYB111, which is the firmware version presently in the software. So if I select upload firmware, you can see to that that the latest software release is MyBOS 110, which I'm going to update. If I select, it will automatically ask, do you want to upgrade the firmware from this particular version to the other one? If I give OK, you can see the firmware uploading is happening, and it shows firmware file download finished. This shows that the firmware is already updated. So you can see in the this thing also, the firmware erasing, programming, and the finished symbols coming, and also it will ask you to reboot. Once this is done, then you have to reboot your device.